Hello, Walks Part 13 of Gears of War 3. Help me. Help me. Give me up, you bitches. Try to get one on the ground so I can execute. Yes, there we go. Okay, the snub pistol doesn't have one. Kill the Brumac! Have that. Damn right as Jess.
We are down there.
Oh, God, anyone got a hemostat?
expect too much conversation. One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that Jack you promised me?
Where's my goddamn father?
A desk. A sword.
I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Nera captured it days ago.
God damn you, where's Asura?
Marcus, come on.
As if any of them actually care about him.
Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data leader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on the server, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
Bash its skull in. Bash its skull in. Brumac. Destroy the guns.
Come on, die.
I want that scum blow up. There it is. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in part 14.